Hi, in this demo, we would see how we can deploy a microservices-based application on Docker Swarm. I have already configured a Docker Swarm cluster in which we have two nodes, LFS151, which is behaving as a master node, and LFS151-node1, which is behaving as a worker node. We are currently signed up into our master node. And in our master node, we have a Docker Compose file, using which we can deploy the application. In this Docker Compose file, we can see there are two services with the name MongoDB and the web. Also, before creating the application, we are creating a network called RSVPNet and the volume called DB underscore data. The MongoDB service would be created using the Mongo image with version 3.3. And we are mounting our Docker volume inside /data/db location. Our front end with the web service would be created using the team cloudriga/rsvp app image. With the environment variable mongodb underscore host, we are going to connect the front end with the back end service mongodb. Our application listens on port 5000 and we are exposing the same port on all the nodes so that we can access the application from the external world. You would have also noticed that we are also connecting our services with the same network, RSVPNet, so that the containers from different services can communicate to each other even if they are on different nodes. With Docker stack command, we can deploy a multi-tier application using the compose file we have seen earlier. Our stack name would be myRSVPApp. As we run the command, it creates a network and two services for our backend and the front end. The containers for these services can be deployed on any one of the node. As we have deployed the overlay network, the containers across the nodes can communicate. With Docker service ls command, we can list down our services and find out more details about them. Like here, we can see our front end is exposed on all of our nodes on port 5000. So let us get our VM's IP address and access it on port 5000. And as we can see, we can now access our front end. Now let us put down some values in this front end for the name and the email. As we hit the submit button, our front end communicates back to the MongoDB database and saves the content there. With Docker service scale command, we can scale up or scale down our service to create more or less containers. Like in this case, we are scaling up our front end to create 3 containers, which means 2 more containers would be created for our front end. Now Docker has scaled our service to create 3 containers in the back end. Let us now go back to our browser. Now if we refresh the page, we can see the value for the host changing every time we refresh. This host value represents the host name for the container. As we have 3 containers for our service, as we refresh the page, we are hitting different containers in the backend. This represents the load balancing happening at the service level. With Docker stack rm command, we can remove our stack, which would remove our network and the services as well. So in this demo, we have seen how we can deploy a microservices-based application on Docker Swarm.